Okay, now we're going to do a backside switch up where we're going to block our rotation and drop off switch. Approach the box and jump on the same as you did for a normal backside switch up. This time, as you hop round, you're going to leave your head and your upper body facing up the box. This is going to block your rotation and it's going to let you drop off switch. Nice. A natural progression from this, of course, would be to put a pretzel 270 out.